Know much about this unseen elder?
Only that he takes unkindly to guests, especially the unannounced.
Oh, joy. Got a plan? Some idea how to appease him?
A custom when meeting an unseen elder is to bestow upon him a stone symbolizing peace. But this type of stone comes only in Harkland.
Take it you're fresh out.
Yes, just so. Thus, I fear we must rely on my personal charm.
Where'd the Unseen's hatred of social calls come from? Folk forget to wipe their boots and get sick of sweeping up all the time?
Like someone more complex.
Tell me slowly. Don't use complicated words and I might just understand.
I don't doubt your intelligence, but, well, it's just hard to explain to a human. This world is a foreign land to us. Unpleasant, hostile even. The Elder does what he can to isolate, protect himself. We, as all guests, hinder him in this endeavor. I'll fly ahead. Reconnoitre a bit. Over here. Ahem. Might I suggest you use Oriana's key? Geralt, I adore our conversations, I do. But this is simply not the right time. It worked, and a good thing too. Our quest has seen through this gate to the roof.
What's inside? You know what to expect?
Vampires?
Funny.
Be close.
How can you tell?
Listen.
Don't hear a thing. Not one rat, one bat. Dead quiet.
As I said, he despises guests.
Veris nats atranes, avile cleva regis et.
Settlers!
not one step further.
Yes, you have walked your last.
Healing potion. Gotta drink one.
Damn it. Lost some gear.
Need to find it.
Close. Alder will kill me even if I get out of here, unless I think of something quick.
This place. No way I can climb up there unless I can give myself a boost. Someone was here before me. I wonder what happened to him. Footprints, deep set, a man's.
Thank you.
Thanks. That stream flowing upwards? Strange. Clearly worth a look. Megascope. Damaged. Stand a chance. this to the Unseen Elder, he won't kill me. He's not right away. Discover his talkative side.
Of thee, Laut Niyama.
You live.
Barely. You're not attacking. That mean you'll hear me out?
Perhaps. Speak.
Cave I came out of? What was that place?
There lies the gate between this world and ours. It is closed, but it shall open once more.
about Detlaff? He's...
I know who he is. What of him?
He's sicked a swarm of lesser vampires on the city. I have to stop him.
But I do not.
Sooner or later, Detlaff will bring trouble. Serious trouble.
How?
As Kagmar brought trouble before. Folk will take him down, eventually. Might need a year, or two, or a decade, but they'll find a way, and then they'll go after other vampires. And eventually, they'll find you.
And I should fear...
death? No. But that'll be the end of your peace, your quiet. Knights errant, mages, they'll come here day in, day out. One already managed to teleport here. Others will follow. You can be sure. You'll kill them, naturally. So they'll flood these caves, or collapse them with explosives, destroying the gate you guard, beyond repair.
No. This place must be secure. The gate. What is your plan?
Detlaff, we have to convince him to spare the city.
Will he?
Probably not. Yet we must try nonetheless.
If there is a fight, if you help kill him...
I will be anathema. This I know. And still I ask you to summon Detlaff.
Where?
Teshim Mudna.
Go. Once I sent you there, I will summon Deathbath.
I thank you.
Leave me.
That went better than I expected it would.
Think that went better than... you kidding? I'd have been dead on the spot if not for my slowed metabolism.
And yet you survived, though you are risking your life. The question is, why? This contract, it goes well beyond what witches customarily handle. I cannot abandon the matter, for Detlaff and I are bound by blood, but you... you could simply walk away.
So why, my friend? Why stay and risk your hide?
For you. You're in a heap of trouble, Regis. Trouble Detlaff brought on. Seen you die once already. That one time was enough.
I'm not certain I know what to say. I am grateful, Geralt.
All your unseen that... welcoming.
No, they vary. Some are conceited, others imperious, but... most can be reasoned with. But him... it was clear each word was a great effort. Interacting with others, it seems, it causes him physical pain.
Never entered my mind that the conjunction of the spheres was also a cataclysm for you, for...
monsters? No euphemism required, you needn't seek one. I dare say it was worse for us. You arrived by the thousands. We were but a handful. Not much choice. Assimilate with you, or shut ourselves off from the world, like him.
Cave I was tossed into. that where the gate between worlds is?
In a sense, yes. Just slammed shut, sealed tight.
Think it'll ever open again? Think you'll be able to go home?
I sincerely doubt it. And I think, in truth, the Elder knows that as well.
So why would he stay down there? What's the real reason?
To stay with the gate analogy, no door is ever completely impermeable. Smells come through, for instance. When the wind rises, some dust might be blown through the cracks. A palpable trace of things on the other side. It's not much, but it is something.
And you? How do you feel now, where you are?
Geralt, imagine the least comfortable situation you could ever find yourself in. What would it be?
I don't mean a moment of pain with death knocking at your door. Just a circumstance of great unease.
All right. In that case, a court banquet. Gotta show up in hose and a tight doublet. Gotta smile at everyone and engage in vacuous conversation while Dandelion sings a ballad about me and Yennefer for all to hear.
Very well. Now imagine you're stuck there. Not for an hour, not for an evening, but for all time. And should you fall out of character for but a moment, should you so much as scratch yourself where the stitching chafes, all around you will scream, "Monster! Monster!" And they'll turn on you and tear you to shreds.
Sounds tiring. Damn tiring.
I couldn't have put it better myself.
Time to summon Detlaf.
Yes. High time. Do you wish to go to Tesha Mutna right away?
Let's go. Want to get this over with.